whether your arms are trapped or not, you can step and hit it. You draw them away, and then just back up. Okay? So, any questions? Yes. So, next one will be Bearhugs on the front. Imagine. And it'll be slightly different as far as whether your arms are trapped or not trapped. But both are still pretty easy. So, if he wraps around my arms, trapping them to my sides, I instantly want to base out. So again, we're bending, but this time, instead, go ahead and just squeeze me, him. So that's what will happen if I don't base out. He'll just crush me in with me and carry me off somewhere. So I want to base out right away, grabbing at his hips right here and locking on my arms. That way, he cannot pull me in close, even if he's stronger. Go ahead and try. This doesn't work. So from this point, all you want to do is just pull an arm out. You have plenty of space for you to do so. Use your forearm, put it to his neck, and push him away. That's all. So like this. And he's down. So this forearm is going right here, and I'm just pushing down. His arms are preoccupied holding. If he lets go, that's fine, just back away. Just push him down if he does not. That way he's also on the ground. You're also able to, once again, get away just like with the bear hugs. Okay? So line up again. Thank you. Simple step. Your arms will be free when they grab you from the front. You're just going to grab you, put your hands under head, like under forehead, and just push them away. So the reason that, even though we're bigger, we fell when you pushed on our necks is because you're also controlling our head when you do that. So the equilibrium forces us to fall. Wherever the head goes, the body is sure to follow. So it's the same thing here. When you're pushing on the forehead, you're pushing it back, so the equilibrium goes this way, and the body wants to follow, and they'll just move right away. So, any questions about the last one first? Everybody's masquerading? No questions? Everybody understands it perfectly? You guys want to take over from my students? A demonstration? Do a bear hug. A some of you will be a bit shorter than me. So, grabs, and I'm going to push up and away. Okay, if he does not let go, he's still on the ground and doing this. There's no way he can do it. He's going to have to let go and try to defend himself. And then he's going to have to do it.
Really?
Okay? Line up.
What's going on?
going to take your hands. Push your leg up.
Taking your palms. This is where the curl.